the adult tournament. We had, we've got about 32 teams. And yesterday we had the young people's tournament. We had around 30 teams, under 12s, under 30, under 14s, under 15s, under 17s, and under 19s. Yesterday, the level of play was very good. The young people had tremendous skill. It was very nice to see lots of kids joining in together with the sport and promoting the sport. Badminton is slowly becoming very popular, especially with the Olympics coming and Tower Hamlets being one of the Olympic boroughs. So I think it's very popular, but it's also been very popular amongst the Asian community, the Bangladeshi community. You'll see lots of age groups playing, right from sort of young to all the way up to 50, and some of the players over here are also 60 years old. So it's very good to see a wide range of players participating and you know, competing at a very high level.
These guys, they're pretty good, and like, I mean, if they train, obviously, and sort of train, and you need a bit of competition like this to sort of extend your potential and sort of try to get better, but yeah, definitely, just, you have to start somewhere like here, so it's really good, yeah.
This is the second tournament, that's the second annual tournament. Last year we had one, we had 24 teams on that one for the adult tournament. This year we've got about 32 teams that's taking part. So every year we're trying to improve, trying to make it bigger and better. There's a lot of Bangladeshi players coming through, especially so under 15s and under 16s and under 19s. So I think eventually, yes, I think maybe not in this Olympics, but maybe in the one that's following that, we will definitely see Asian players, mainly sort of Bangladeshi players, come and pushing through to, you know, playing for England and the national team.
আমরা এলা সব সময় করতে বিরে যে টুর্নামেন্ট ছিল আমরা এনজয় করি ইটস নাইস ডে ফর এভরিবডি
আমরা তো আর খেলতাম আমরা যে নেক্সট যে জেনারেশন আছে আমরাও সাই মানে তারাও মানে আমরা তখন খেলাধুলার মাধ্যমে অনেক কিছু অনেক বাদ কাজ থাকে তারা ব্যস্ত থাকতে পারবো বা মানুষকে তো ভালো থাকে।